Bonjour, I'm Zeghi Chialoussine. I'm international makeup artist for Givenchy. For the first look, I want to create this pinkish effect with some orangey to contrast it. For my first step, I use the foundation matte and light. After this, we try to put some beautiful glowy powder on it to intensify the radiance. For the eyes, we use beautiful pinkish palette with a brown liner to get this cutie effect, this girly effect. And to contrast, I use underlying orangey, so it gives more contrast and it shows more the color of the eyes. For the lips, I use a pink effect, and on top of this pink effect, I use orangey to contrast it. For the second look, I try to intensify the look for Lulu and to show more her femininity and her night part. I use the palette for Christmas to intensify the eyes with my blue liner under the eyes. For the final touch, I just intensify everything with the mascara volume, and especially her eyes. I try to give the deepest look. I use my favorite blusher, number one. For the lips, I put the black lip liner. On top of it, I use the lipstick, a little bit purplish, to get this intensity on the lips. It was an amazing moment, and I wish she enjoyed it, and we all enjoy this moment. Merci.